our dreams come true? Can we become successful in our lives by following the path of truth? Yes. Welcome to the Panoramic Group of Companies. The group has been founded by its chairman, Mr. Sudhir Muravekar, who strongly believes in the principles of honesty, hard work, and intelligence. Though he hails from middle-class society, he has proved that ordinary people can do extraordinary work. Today, this has become the mission of the group. In a span of less than a decade, with foresight and accurate planning, the Panoramic Group has spread its business network not only in India, but also across the seven seas. The group has a hotel in New Zealand and complete office setups in countries like the USA, the UAE and China. In India, it is present in almost all the major cities and in the hearts of lakhs of PAN card members and our dear marketing personnel. Now let's see the business structure of the Panoramic Group. The business structure is divided into four broad categories. First is the hospitality industry. Second is the herbal products. The third being information technology. And the fourth, allied industries. Let's understand the hospitality industry first. In this sector, we are into recreation clubs, star category hotels, and speciality food. Under the recreation clubs, PAN Card Clubs Limited has set up two clubs, one each in Pune and Thane. The club in Pune is fully functional, while the one at Thane is expected to be operational by August 2003. The clubs offer the finest of recreation and sporting facilities and dining facilities with the best of services. These clubs have the following facilities: swimming pool for adults and children, modern gymnasium for men and women with cardiovascular equipment, health center with sauna, steam, jacuzzi and massage facilities, tennis and badminton courts, table tennis and carom, billiards and snooker tables for members and their guests, air-conditioned card rooms, virtual reality games for teenagers and the techno-savvy, children's amusement centers with battery-operated cars and video games, multi-cuisine restaurant with bar, luxurious guest rooms with bathtub and other amenities, open-air auditorium for mega entertainment events and musical nights, banquet hall for marriages, parties and functions, conference rooms and business centers. PAN Card Clubs Pune has two major attractions: India's first Sew House and the go-karting tracks. At Barner Hills Pune, PAN Card Clubs is setting up one of the most prestigious projects of the country and the biggest discotheque of Asia, UFO. The structure of the UFO is in the form of an alien spaceship and is three floors high. Not only the exterior, but also the interior shall be in the theme of the spaceship. More than 2,000 people can dance in this UFO at one time, housing the best of acoustics with more than 40,000 watts of sound, a revolving restaurant, and laser lights with the latest in lighting equipment, making this the hottest place of Pune City, and who knows, even India. UFO shall be ready for takeoff before the end of 2003. As regards to the star category hotels, the Panoramic Group has set up hotels in Pune, Shirdi, Goa, Malvern and New Zealand. The group has plans to expand internationally as well in countries like China and the USA. PAN Card Clubs Pune offers luxurious cottages with all the modern amenities. Hotel Sai Sahavas Shirdi is a three-star hotel with five-star facilities. It has a meditation hall with a life-size idol of Sai Baba. Rasiano Cottages, Kolva Beach, Goa is just worth visiting. Hotel Sagar Kinara, Malvan, is just next to the seashore and is opposite the world-famous Sindhudurg Fort. Sime Hotels, New Zealand, is situated in the heart of the city of Auckland. With the best deals available all across the globe, the Panoramic Group feels that this is the right time to acquire hotel properties. The group has plans to expand in the USA and other countries. The latest addition to the chain of hotels under the Panoramic Group is the Red Roof Inn, Burlington, in the United States of America. This is a 125-room motel under the famous Red Roof flag. This site is located at a very important exit on Interstate 40. It has a sky hoarding that can be seen from the interstate to attract the traffic. The rooms are maintained to the standard of Red Roof with immaculate cleaning and impressive decor. The motel draws business from travelers on the interstate, local student population, local businesses and truckers. Red Roof has arrangements with several major corporate trucking and other businesses, which allows their members to use the Red Roof motels against corporate billing. The motel has a large parking lot with 150 parking spaces, including those for large trailers and handicapped drivers. Recently renovated, this motel is located in the midst of the national furniture market, which draws customers from all over the world. Presently, a lot is happening in India in the specialty food industry with the entry of international players. The industry is growing at a scorching pace. The Panoramic Group has decided to enter this industry via the acquisition of master franchise rights of international food brands. The Panoramic Group has acquired the master franchising rights of TCBY, the worldwide famous brand of the USA-based company for India region, and is in talks with the following US brands: Nathan's, Miami Sox, Kenny Rogers Roasters, Arthur Treacher's. TCBY, the country's best yogurt, is an established brand name, recognized by over 70% of the USA population. The highest brand awareness in that category so far. The TCBY brand can be found throughout the world, across 70 countries, in more than 2,800 outlets. The Panoramic Group has obtained the master franchise rights for the brand for India region and has set up a manufacturing facility at Silvassa, complying with international standards of GMP and ISO. The TCBY concept is a delicious alternative to ice cream. TCBY frozen yogurt is made with whole or skim milk, natural sweeteners, flavors, and live active yogurt cultures. It is a good source of calcium. TCBY regular and non-fat yogurt, as well as sorbets, are sugar-free. Instead, they contain natural cane and corn sugars. And that's the reason why they taste naturally sweet. Even diabetics can enjoy our products, especially our no-sugar and non-fat flavors. Moreover, TCBY products are eggless. TCBY is built on a great taste, a simple idea, and a clean, wholesome environment where people can gather and enjoy themselves. Nathan's, famous for its hot dogs and fast foods, started its operations in 1916 and has grown to become the much-loved New York institution, now available throughout the world. For the majority of its 85 years, Nathan's focused on the sale of its products through fast food restaurants, with its hot dogs gaining popularity all over the globe. Another brand, Miami Subs Restaurants, shall offer favorites that include hot and cold subs, Philly cheesesteaks, fresh salads, pita wraps, and chicken wings. No matter if it's lunchtime, snack time, dinner, or late night, Miami Subs Plus has a menu item sure to satisfy your craving. Kenny Rogers Roasters operates restaurants in 10 countries. It has established its brand equity as one of the leading companies in the rotisserie chicken segment. The concept is known for its use of wood fire roasting. and a proprietary marinade that provides a unique product to today's sophisticated consumers. And after Treacher's brings you Old England's national snack of batter-fried fish escorted by huge fries to these shores to satisfy everyone's appetites. Ban Herbo Limited was set up to cater to the requirements of natural healthy living. Extensive study and years of research back the products. Their efficacy in healing ailments without any side effects have made these products in great demand the world over. Our expert panel of doctors have developed products under the brand name Herbo in compliance with Maharashtra's leading research institutes and are at par with international standards. High quality herbal products are manufactured in Silvassa under strict quality control. The Herbo brand of products range from hair care with hair oils and shampoos and skin care, which include winter cream, anti-wrinkle cream, skin lightening cream. Also available is our range of health care products with revitalizing pills, strength capsules, etc. Geish Amrut is one of the leading brands in the medicated hair oil segment and is the most efficacious in its segment. The unique combination of rare herbs works wonders and immediately arrests hair fall and substantially reduces dandruff, plus gives you a sound good night's sleep. Just apply a few drops of Geish Amrut Premium daily and feel the improvement in your hair. Herbal effect products are everyday products that you use in your day-to-day life, ranging from shaving creams to antiseptic healing creams. The ingredients used in these products are herbal-based and are free from harmful chemicals. The company has also developed an entire range of products targeted towards the export markets of the UAE, Europe and the USA. Certain unique formulations have been a huge success in these markets. IT Microsystems India Limited is one of the fastest growing information technology companies, promoted with a vision to offer integrated solutions to its clients. The company has core competencies in customized software application development, e-business applications, supply chain management solutions, ERP, IT education and training. This dividend-paying company is listed on the Bombay Stock Exchange. It has a 100% software export unit registered with Software Technology Parks of India and is equipped with state-of-the-art infrastructure. The company is a member of NASSCOM and CII and has an international presence in the USA, the UAE and New Zealand. IT Microsystems has now ventured into providing quality software education overseas and has opened education centers in the UAE and New Zealand. For this venture, the company has collaborated with CDAC, the Center for Development of Advanced Computing, a scientific society of the Ministry of Communications and Information Technology, Government of India. With its success in the international markets, the company has set up a domestic division. Besides customized software, the package softwares include HR Pro, Human Resource Management Software, Aero, Habitat, Cooperative Housing Society Software, Sales and Distribution, and Chemist Shop Automation. With the above combination of local and international markets, along with the IT training division, the company is poised for excellent growth over the coming years. The Panoramic Group has also set up operations in industries allied to its operations. An ad is the firm taking care of its advertising and promotion activities. Very shortly, this agency shall be accredited by the INS New Delhi. Similarly, AM Product Impacts is the company taking care of the exports of herbal products and the import requirements of the group. These entities not only help in reducing the operating costs, but also operate as profit centers of the group, rooted in Indian values and yet global in vision, the Panoramic Group has spread its business across the seven seas in less than a decade. Friends, the road to success has been tough and the journey challenging, where only obstacles light the dark path. Anchored in a deeply held set of values, the Panoramic Group's mission is to make a qualitative difference to the lives of marginalized people. Deliver value for its shareholders, customers, employees, and society at large. Our quest for competitive excellence begins and ends with our commitment to lawful and ethical conduct. To achieve this, we have dedicated ourselves with a commitment to values, performance with exceptional standards, teamwork, innovation, and continuous learning. Today, over a million satisfied members whose dreams we helped realize stand testimony to our success. Just as the rising sun heralds a new day, we believe that every day is a new opportunity. The open window signifies the opportunities available for everyone associated with the group. And just as the sun reaches the top, traversing over mountains, so also the associates of our companies can fulfill their ambitions, however adverse the path may be, in their journey to achieve success. Ultimately, they experience the bright sunshine of happiness and prosperity. What you just saw is what we call many ways to prosper. It is what we stand for. We thank you for sparing your precious moments with us. Goodbye.